lost in these storms of thoughts and feelings.